deflects onto Nick Angel.
Power and delivers a lot of impact.
We are back from the commercial. Oh, and the referee into the corner. Another back body drop.
And there's the dip.
And the kick to the face missed. And the Bulldog. And the cloverleaf locked onto his legs. Nick Angel fueling off, just fueling back. We are back from our commercial break. Sorry for the technical difficulties for the past few minutes of this match, but we are back from our commercial break. And, well, it looks like James Carter and Nick Angel still going back and forth in this handicap matchup. It is still been going back and forth. Carter is still showing signs of life. He is not, he's not giving up on this match. Carter going to the top rope and with a moonsault on a Nick Angel. Once again, folks, this is IXW, Insanely Extreme Wrestling. This is our the first week of Monday Night Rampage. This is our kickoff show. We've got some great matches coming up for later on tonight, including we are going to be seeing the Clown, the man who has been tormenting James Carter for the past few weeks, and who will face him at the pay-per-view for the United States title. We're defending the United States title against James Carter, but we're going to be seeing him take on IXW. And, you know, on in our back body. Spear. 1-2. Spear. Spear on the Nick Angel. And that could be it, folks. And Carter going for the pin. 1-2. And James Carter picks up the handicap match victory. Well, that's it, folks. James Carter just won. And we will be seeing some more action later on tonight. So stay tuned, folks.